Mr. Secretary General, fellow delegates, ladies and gentlemen. In other words, on issue after issue, we cannot rely on a rule book written for a different century. If we lift our eyes beyond our borders, if we think globally, and if we act cooperatively, we can shape the course of this century as our predecessors shaped the post-World War II age.